I see a need for a good leader to lead by example, first and foremost. I think if you want to expect the best behavior, you have to demonstrate the best behavior yourself. And so I think a good leader needs to be willing to roll up their sleeves and do the work rather than just dictate from on high how others should do the work. I personally believe in a cooperative leadership style. I think I've seen it characterized as a democratic leadership style to some extent, in that personally, I think I'm a better leader if I understand the points of view of my staff, particularly my senior staff, and if there's an issue that we need to address, a response we need to make that's out of the ordinary, that we have a discussion about it and an opportunity for different points of view. I'm in a unique situation, probably not, but it feels unique to me, in that I am the leader of my organization. I'm the chief of staff. But as I said earlier, I'm governed by 9 commission members. So I am often trying to assess if we're going in a new direction, what I think that direction should be. I do that by talking with my staff and trying to get lots of different points of view to reach a conclusion. My conclusion very often results in a recommendation to a higher body to either go along with what I have concluded is the best course or to give me other things to think about.